Why does food and liquids sometimes go down the wrong way, causing one to cough and or choke? Normally, food and liquids move from the mouth into the esophagus directed by a precise sequence of coordinated muscle movements. When a swallow is initiated, the epiglottis flips down, protecting the airway. The cricopharyngeus muscle, or upper esophageal sphincter, relaxes and opens to allow food and liquids to pass into the esophagus. Afterwards, the cricopharyngeus muscle closes back up to prevent any regurgitation back up into the throat. However, if the coordinated muscle movement timing is slightly off, liquids and even food may end up going down the windpipe instead of the esophagus, a situation known as aspiration. Specifically, the cricopharyngeus muscle may not open in time during a swallow, causing liquids to potentially aspirate into the airway. Even solids may hang up or hesitate in the throat, causing the person to gag. In an individual who can otherwise swallow just fine, rare aspiration events may occur typically when laughing or talking, or laughing and talking while swallowing when the body wants to both take a breath and swallow at the same time. Unfortunately, simultaneous breathing and swallowing are two mutually exclusive events and leads to aspiration instead.